Helga Baker joins us now. Helga, good morning.
Look at you.
Welcome. I've been practising that all morning.
It's
a bit quiet here at the moment. It's a little bit quiet here at the moment, but can you believe Brisbane is one of the top 10 locations outside of Munich to celebrate Oktoberfest? Yes, Brisbane finally has something to celebrate. Now, take a look at this tent. It's amazing. All of these fixtures were brought in from Germany, especially for this. And they've even flown in a band, especially from Munich. There will be 35,000 people here. I've got my beer mug ready to go, and they're already marinating 3,000 pork knuckles. And there's also German sausage for you, Paul. Speaking of German sausage, we've got one of the Miss Oktoberfest entrants here, and apparently a testament of how good an Oktoberfest girl is how well she can milk a cow. Don't ask me why.
Yeah, das ist gut, Chloe.
Yeah, das ist gut.
You know, and I know she likes me because for my wedding, she gave me crystal beer steins.
Who did?
Chloe.
Chloe looks like... You look like you can hold it.
This ain't no Tiffany & Co, but it's still pretty good.
You should have done the whole thing. I mean, that was the perfect... It was the perfect cross, Chloe, but you could have done it with a pint of beer actually in your hand. You could have filled it up with beer. I would have loved to have seen it slopping
Paul,
everywhere.
Well, you know we only drink coffee on the breakfast shift.
Yeah, true.
She's more of a champagne girl anyway.
That's fantastic, Chloe. Obviously, you've got a good weekend planned.